You're saved.
Down here!
It's finally over. Huh?
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
Thank you. also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
Shoot! No! Nikolai? You're still alive?
You saw what happened.
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait! Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
No. It's been waiting for you!
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No. I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Come on. Thank you.